board, so this is happening. Oh, that's right. I didn't fully let it load the shaders or optimize the shaders or whatever it is it's doing, so it's taking longer to load than it should.
Take the one on the right.
Eat, he said. You can't be an instrument of the shadow if you're weak.
I don't think I'm supposed to alert these guys, you guys. I forgot how to crouch. There we go. That's not the button that I thought it was.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Thanks for helping me, Yessa.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it.
That was weird.
If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see.
I forgot how much the,
when the wall collapses, I'll be first.
Uncanny Valley was on display here with this game. Character models look so good that they look too good that it's, you can definitely tell they're not real.
It'll be a lot easier.
Mm-hmm. corpse. I don't know how he saw the corpse from there.
I need to get to that blaze fast.
Concentrate on your target.
I also don't know how I missed him. He's literally right there. Holy crap. I might have to restart this. Guys, I'm gonna take a phone. Okay, let's try this again. This time maybe not suck.
I can do this quietly.
That dude's just gonna rotate that little thing. So I need to get across the valley here. Ooh, in the water there's corrupted too. That doesn't help. Oh shoot. There's a washer there. Dude, there.
I just need to get an angle on that blaze and shoot it.
Nope.
I need to get to that blaze.
That was the wrong button, you guys. If you're wondering what button to press, it wasn't that one. I'm not very good at this game. Then again, me and stealth have never quite been for it. This has just all gone wrong, you guys. Let's get the fire arrows ready at least.
Is there something in that grass?
No, there's nothing in the grass. Leave the grass alone. Don't come to the grass. It's your fault for coming
to
the grass. How many different ways am I gonna die today, guys? Probably a lot.
If I can do this quietly,
I've done this before on the PS4 version. So I'm trying to remember what I did. Thank you. I honestly thought there was going to be a little bit of arrow drop there.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Not be one of ours.
Oh, can I make some arrows? Yes, I can.
I need to get to that place fast.
Well, that started to work. Let's just run. Let's just get there.
Get ready for the shadow sting.
I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
Damn, missed.
I did it, you guys. I'm totally a hero. Love how, okay, I was about to say, I love how everyone just disappeared. Ooh. Okay. I forgot about that, dude. Hopefully it starts me back after I've already blown everything up, though.
Watcher.
Yep.
Shadow take you.
That's the wrong person. I do need to take out that huge thing, though. This is still hard, you guys.
Watch your hair.
Hmm. Oh, jeez. Guys, I'm not doing any better. I'm also now trying to use a controller to shoot arrows when I've got a perfectly good mouse and keyboard right in front of me. This is what it's become. Oh crap! Thought that dude was dead. Out of ammo? Really? Oh! Let's not get caught like that again. All we have left is a few cultists and then the big thing. All right, homie. Alrighty. I think we're almost done, you guys. I've almost done the thing. Okay, I hit him in the head like 3 times. How did he not die? Did we do it? Are we totally heroes, you guys? Yes.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Revenge of the Nora.
They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Oh, thank you. Trying to make some room in this bag for those glass eyes. Oh, it's having me go all the way back to the beginning to talk to Maria. Okay. This is such a good looking video game. How do I get out of here? You lied to me. Said I can go that way, but I really can't. I can't video game around it. No! Game logic, why hast thou forsaken me? Is this it? Nope. Nope. Still have my nope. Wait, do I? Nope. I gotta call a new, gotta make a new mount.
Going down fast.
That's the idea there, Aloy. Oh look, it's an overpass. I wonder if these street signs say anything. Or are they that rusted out? Yeah, they're that rusted out. I'm not sure they left many clues as to where you are initially, but you do find out where this takes place eventually, I think. Can't even. Okay, I'm gonna have to see if I can upgrade my satchels and stuff too. I thought. Oh, that's how. Okay, you just released the thing. Okay. I I forgot how to do the rocks earlier.
I'll find a use for you.
I need to get to a fast travel spot, then I can just get back there easily, I think.
A quick way down.
Campfire discovered. Where are you, campfire? There we are. That was totally my fault. Didn't even try. Holy crap, what was that? Frame rate though. Holy crap. Okay, I'm just gonna leave him behind. Site though. I think I can maybe get a mount there. Is it the Broadheads or is it... Oh no, it's these dudes. Can I fast travel without needing it? Oh! Nope.
Okay. You're okay.
I'm getting distracted by picking plants, you guys. Gotta pick all the flowers.
Never know when I might need these.
Ooh. Those dudes french fried when they should have pizza. Now they're gonna have a bad time. I'm just gonna let that happen. Just not even gonna bother helping. French fry when you're pizza, you're gonna have a bad time.
Need to be somewhere else. Yeah.
Alrighty. This is going a lot faster now. Oh, thanks for hitting me, Essa. I never did anything to you. Really? You can't even try? Oh my god, these water shaders are not, okay. Yeah, that muddy water shader was not impressive. Am I going the right way now? Nope. Yeah, that muddy water shader. Not Final Fantasy XV levels of bad, but still pretty bad. Pretty sure they would be weirded out if I just ran up on one of those things.
Mother's Crown. Feels more like a military camp. I bet this village. So many wounded.
Here she is. The hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been watching.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party. The hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake?
Alright.
Better than good.
That was the most smug I've ever heard Ashley Birch in my entire video game playing life.
I should be going.
Alright. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Next time, I'll remember what you made to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go in there because I'm gonna go help get the lasagna stuff in the fridge so it doesn't go bad by tomorrow. And then I might just go lay down. But dang, I missed how pretty this game is. Also, dim hair physics though.
Curiosities for dreamers.
Remember those who have lost. Remember me.
Okay, so now I can fast travel apparently. So, all right, y'all. Well, thanks for hanging out for, you know, 36 minutes. It was real. Until next time, peace. As he drops his controller, that's fantastic.